We should clear the second floor. Everything to your liking thus far?
Quite. Quite.
Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Although I do have those at the beginning.
You too.
Sir.
Downstairs. Your civilians will need your assistance.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, General Raphael is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single, woman in the city I'm trying to seduce? Is your problem now?
No.
Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette.
Monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis. Your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting that invitation.
No, Marquis. You must leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me.
Most fetching, was she not?
I haven't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men have breeds. What does it matter?
Vive la liberté!
Let's go.
Let's go.
Maki, you and Lady Grant take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
We miss you, Maki.
Sir.
Air Command to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patrons.
Acknowledge.
I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Oui, mademoiselle, but I have not met any resistance yet.
Thank you.
almost there.
Monsieur,
what happened?
I slew most of them. The last one got away. I need your help. Come. I'll head up to street level and keep after him. You two go that way and head him off.
Understood. Yes, yes.
Percival. Percival. You've neutralized the threat on our side.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Breach.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
What should we do with him?
Westminster to the catacombs. We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival. I thought the order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
Watch out.
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal. My dear Sir Percival, you may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me in your musings.
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack, and the Rippermans, and then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?